and welcome back to Team Wonder's Monday Minute. I'm Kyle Mango, and this is Don Wonder, and welcome to Monday, June 1st.
We are moving through the pandemic phases, and as you know, June 1st is phase two for the state of Maine. We wanted to discuss with you what that means to us in real estate and you as you work with us in real estate. We are showing property. We are selling property. We're having distant closings, and we've talked to you about that before. But what this means for June 1st for us is our offices are now open, and we are doing appointments in our offices. We are asking or requiring everyone to wear masks, so we're keeping our offices as safe as possible. We hope that all of our clients and friends who do need to come into the office and see us do call in advance, make appointments, and take proper protocols. This is what we need to do at this time, and we hope that everyone will oblige. It's nice to see everyone, and we look forward to seeing you in person.
Yes, thank you.
Thanks for joining us for this Monday Minute.
Sorry.